Students, this is class number 13. Let's have a discussion about properties of intersection of sets. Intersection of sets. This is so easy, students. A intersection B is equal to B intersection A. You only go for cross-checking this property. You choose some particular sets and you check. Yeah, set A thogoli, set B, neve one elements thogoli. You calculate A intersection B, this set, next you calculate B intersection A. So from both, so both becomes equal. Both the sets becomes equal. You can see that. You thagon bekada check marka bodu. So this is called as commutative law. What is that law called as? Commutative. So this implies intersection, the symbol intersection is commutative. Is commutative. The symbol intersection is what? Commutative. So next, second one. So A intersection B. So intersection C is equal to A intersection B intersection C. Again, so associative law holds good. So associative law, actually associative law means on changing brackets, value should remain same. If value remains, value means sets. Even look at this, I changed this bracket. Here we have used bracket for illi eradu set ke bracket use madidivi. Ee kadege aa bracket ana change madidivi. So you go for changing, sorry, you go for changing the bracket. Ee kadege bracket ana change madidivi. Brackets ana change madidru. ಈ ಸೆಟ್ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೋ ಈ ಸೆಟ್ ಅದೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೇಳೋದು. ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಲಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ನೀವು ಮೂರೇ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕಂತ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದು. ಸೊ ಆಗ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಲಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಂಟರ್ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ So intersection is associative. So intersection is what? Associative. So next, third property. So A intersection A is equal to A. A intersection A is equal to A. So next one. So A intersection phi. A intersection pi. So tell me A intersection pi, students. A intersection pi. A intersection pi means pi, empty set. So for example, so A equals set A. For the set A, you take two elements, 2, 3. Pi means empty set. Pi means empty set. Go for intersecting. You go for intersecting. Set A and set pi. So A intersection, so pi. So is there any common element, students? Do we get common elements from A and pi? No. So we don't have common elements. It is empty set. Means pi only. A intersection pi is pi. So next property. A intersection U. A intersection U. Here U means universal set. What is U? Universal set. The biggest set from which the other sets can be formed. So right, A intersection U should be A. Should be A. A intersection U should be equal to A. So right, next property. Property number 6. So next property is A intersection A intersection B union C is equal to A intersection B union C is equal to A intersection B. So union A intersection C. So this is called as distributive law. That is, intersection is distributive over union. So intersection is distributive. So distributive. So over intersection is distributive over union. Union. Intersection is distributive over what? Union. I hope you understood, students. These are the properties on intersection of sets. Now let's go for difference of sets. Difference of sets. So next concept, so difference of sets. So difference of sets. Now let us go for so difference of sets. Difference. Let A be. You take A be. So 2, 3. So B equals so 3, 4, 5. So A minus B. A minus B. So should contain A minus B any top on right. It contains elements of the set A, but which are not the elements of set B. So this A minus B contains all the elements of A which are not in B. So A minus B contains all the elements of set A which are not in B. So write 2. 2 is an element of A, but it is not in B. A minus B contains. 3 is an element of A, not in B. This is A minus B. B minus A. B minus A. So B minus A contains all the elements of, contains the elements of B which are not in A. So this B minus A contains elements of B. B minus A contains elements of B which are not in A. 3 is in B, 3 is in A, should not write. 4 is in B, but 4 is not in A. So write, you should take 4. 5 is in B, but 5 is not in A. So write, I should write 5. So now I go for defining. So definition, A minus B contains, elements of the, elements of set A. It contains only the elements of set A which are not in B. So A minus B is a set. Contains elements of set A which are not in B. Similarly, one more definition. So B minus A, the set B minus A contains, elements of B, so right, which are not in A, I hope you understood, students. This is about difference of two sets. Now let's, I am going to draw Venn diagrams. Venn diagrams for So A union B. So A intersection B. So A minus B. B minus A. Now let us draw Venn diagram for this set. A union B. So write. So rectangle means it is universal set. A. Set A. This is set A. This is set B. Set A, set B. A union B, V means contains all the elements from set A, set B. This is A union B. Is A union B. A union B. So write it contains all the elements. A union B means contains all the elements from both the set A and set B. This is set A, this is set B, A union B. Now let's go for representing A intersection by B using Venn diagram. This is universal set. So universal set. So write universal set. Write set A, set B, set A, set B. Common part. Common part. This common part. Common to both A and B. So the region which is common to both A and B is called an intersection. So right, this is A intersection B. A intersection B. Now let's go for drawing. So let us go for drawing. A intersection B. U, universal set. Universal set. This is universal set. Right. Now let us go for drawing A minus B. A minus B. A. So just from that itself, A minus B, subtract B from A. A in the B na subtract maadi, only this part. Subtract B from A. This is universal set. Full rectangle represents universal set. So this is A minus B. So this shaded part is A minus B. So that full set B has been subtracted from set A. Full set B has been subtracted from set A. So next, B minus A. So write universal set. So A, B. Now you subtract so B from A. Now A from B. Right, right. A. This is B minus A. So this is shaded region is B minus A. B minus A. I hope you understood, students. So let us go for solving problems based on these concepts. So write. So write. Let us go for solving problems, right? So next question is, let us go for solving problems, right? So next, first question is, write the following as intervals. So write the following as intervals. So at your, I explained this already in that last video, students. So some problems are left in that, let us continue solving that. So write the following as intervals. First one, set a form x such that x belongs to minus 4 less than x less than or equal to 6. Second one, set a form x such that x belongs to minus 4 less than x less than minus 10. So third question, set a form x such that x belongs to R. So 0 less than or equal to x less than 7. So question number 4. Set a form x such that x belongs to R. 3 is less than or equal to x less than or equal to 4. Right.
Here, the sets are given in set builder form.
So these are called set rule form. Set builder form. So now write the set builder form as intervals. Clearly look at this. This is semi-closed or semi-open. Open interval. Look at this. This side is not closed. X is greater than minus 4 and x is less than or equal to 6. Right. So first one. So minus 4. Is this side closed? No. Is this minus 4 included? No. We don't have equals. Minus 4 sedhiriya sedhiriya sedhiriya. So you open that. If I use this bracket, that means minus 4 is not included. Itara bracket barre minus 4 sedhiriya anta artha. So 6 sedhiriya sedhiriya sedhide. Ee sector is sedhide. So write 6. Close that.
And this interval is called as semi-open or semi-closed. Or usually this is open interval only.
So next question. So is this minus 4 included? No. Minus 4 is not included because we don't have equals. So minus 4 is not being included. We are not including minus 4 because we don't have equals. X is equal to minus 4 is not there. So that means it is completely, minus 12 is not included. So write minus 12 to minus 10. Open interval. This is open interval. For that open interval, we use a small bracket or common bracket. To close that, we use a big bracket, closed bracket. Right. So question number 3. So this side is closed. So 0 is closed. 0 closed. 7 is open. So this side is not closed. Not closed means open. Open, right? 7. So for that to open we use this bracket. Open interval. This set contains all the elements between 0 and 7. This set also includes 0. But it does not include 7. ಈ ಸೆಟ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಝೀರೋದು ಸೇರ್ತದೆ, ಸೆವೆನ್ ಸೇರಲ್ಲ. ರೈಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್. ಸೊ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಸೊ 3 to 4. ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ 3 to 4. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಸಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಈಸ್ write the following intervals in a set builder form. So write the following intervals in set builder form. in center filter form. First one, so minus 3 to 0, second one, 6 to 12, third one, 4th one,
7. So now let us write the same. So in set builder form,
so writing these sets in set builder form is so easy. So write some minus 3 comma 0. You write this in set builder form. Set builder form, instead of all x, such that x belongs to R and all x values lies between minus 3 and 0. All x values should be greater than minus 3, should be greater than minus 3. Less than 0. Less than 0. So this is how we represent this open interval in set builder form. So representing open interval in set builder form, you should not write on equals. Equals very bad. Like minus 3 and 0, they are not included. So next one, 6 to 12. So 6 to 12. Set of all x such that x belongs to R, since it is closed interval. So both these two are included. So 6 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 12. This is how we represent this closed interval by using set builder form. So next one, 6 so 12. This side is open. This side is open. 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 This side is closed. This side is closed. You write that set of all x such that x belongs to R and x lies between. X is greater than 6. So this 6 is not included. Don't include 6 and less than or equal to so 12. So lastly, so write again it is open interval. So minus 23 to 5. So set of all x such that x belongs to R. So minus 23 is included. So minus 23, so less than or equal to x, which is strictly less than 5. So strictly less than 5. This is how we represent the intervals in set builder form. Okay students, so write. Okay students, let us stop this class. We shall continue in the next class. Thank you.